dogs that fall alone, dogs that fall alone.
Got big Justin Bailey down there banging with Pateta. Here's Nick Baptiste. He's coming off a big day for the Sabres. He tests Pekka-Rinne, and the rebound fell right to the goal line. Rinne had to scramble back to the back post and dived on it just in time. One trip trickles to the line, and here's Jack Eichel bursting up against Subban. Eichel tries to turn the corner and does, and it's right on the doorstep. Rinne made the save. This one popped over the goal post, out to the slot. Eichel turns and fires. That was blocked, and Fiala picks it up. Then shielding the puck, hands it off Josi. Josi stops in the circle, now to Salamaki. He sends it towards the net, they score! Traffic in front, and the Predators are on the board first.
Mika Salamaki at the point just gets it through. Scott Hartnell, Mike Fisher in front of the net. I don't know who tipped this. Looks like Scott might have got that in the high slot there. No chance for Olmark. What a great shift by that group of five.
Bozo, good skating to leave it, and here comes Larson up the ice. Larson stops on a dive. Kick save made by Rinne. Well kept alive. Larson again. Drops it off. Beaulieu, pressured by Arvidsson. Both go down to the ice. Subban sends it ahead for Arvidsson. Arvidsson coming across with Forsberg. Looking far side, shoots instead. Rebound, Johansson scores! Ryan Johansson just lurked in the quiet space on the far side, and the puck eventually got over. And the Jofa line has made it 2-0.
Couple big saves by Ullmark there. Good patience on the first one and great reaction time on that deflection.
Ullmark keeping his team within two. Turris snaps a pass. Forsberg tic-tac-toe. Arvidsson waits, shoots, score! Philip Forsberg relentless on the puck. And the Predators have taken a three-goal lead.
Watch Forsberg here. He's going to wait. He's waiting for that puck right across to Victor Arvidsson. Then where does he go? Right to the front of the net and rewards himself with a rebound goal.
Clock running. Predators just milking it, trying to finish off this victory. Errant pass in the neutral zone. Nashville finishing this game with authority. Here comes Hartnell. He scores! Puts the icing on the cake with 23 seconds to go, and the Predators lead it 4-0. Buck loose, came back over the top of the net, and that's going to do it. Pekka-Rinne, his first ever shutout in this league, was December 1st of 2008, his 50th year in Buffalo, and that is win number 40 on the season.
Pekka-Rinne does it again, and ended up keeping it scoreless for the entire game. What another